On April 25th, 17 months to the day 23-year-old Sean Bell was shot and killed in a hail of police gunfire outside a Jamaica nightclub, Queens Criminal Courthouse was at capacity as the judge cleared the three indicted NYPD detectives of all charges. Our camera was rolling as word of the not guilty verdict reached outside.
We charge you with genocide!
There's no justice in America for black people, okay? This was a white man's dog. They would have tranquilized him. They would have called in animal control.
Sending a message to the black man that we could be shot down in the street without any justice.
The shooting was unjustified. It was planned, okay? They walked almost 400 feet to the shooting scene. It's not even near the club, all right? These men were stalked.
I know the young people in our school face being treated like criminals. And I know the young people in our school and in these schools all over Brooklyn will suffer as a result of this verdict.
How could everybody walk? How could everybody walk? You got 50 shots. What's wrong with that judge? What's wrong with this system?
So what you gonna do now, Mr. Sharpton? We want justice. You do nothing but appease the black community. When this first happened, every borough should erupt. Now we can't do
more than a few people who are absolutely sick of this.
Stick to the focus. Check this system. Nothing should run. Nothing should
this
run.
Judge representing this system let go murderers who attempted to kill everything in that car on November the 25th. They intended to assassinate Sean Bell and everybody in that car, and this system let them go. This is not a once-in-a-while thing. This is an everyday occurrence in this system. No, we need a revolution. No, that's what we need.
I'm out of rage, man.
Sad day, man.
Sad day for black man in America.
It's a sad day.
Sad day for black man. Sean, look at Michael Vick. He fought some dogs. They sent him to jail for 7 years. For fighting dogs.
They're lynching people. It's Mon Day.
Believe me, this city is calm, but it's only calm on the surface. We have no faith in the justice system, and if it wasn't for the poise and restraint and dignity of the family of Nicole Paltry Bell and the parents of the Bells, this city would be in flames right now. We are respecting the wishes of the family. We respect the wishes of the family, so we're at peace right now. But we won't stay like that, okay? Remember that.